Hello viewers, welcome to Bulls vs BS Trading Academy. In this video, we'll talk about the support and resistance areas given yesterday, our trading style for today, and our analysis on Nifty for tomorrow. Here is a moment of Nifty today without our support and resistance areas. We do not know where buyers are entering and where sellers are entering. Now we'll just add our support and resistance areas. So this is a moment with our support and resistance areas. We can see some buyers entering over here and going up. We can see the sellers entering here. And this is a moment of Bank Nifty without the support and resistance areas. And we'll just add the support and resistance areas. So here is the range where sellers entered the market and pushed Bank Nifty down more than 150 points. And when once this support was broken, again 100 point down. When support was taken in the range, 100 points up moment. So here is our Telegram group, Bulls vs BS Trading Academy. And yesterday night I have posted the support and resistance areas for Nifty and Bank Nifty. So these are the ranges for Nifty Bank and this is for Nifty. You can cross check these levels in the live market also. So these are the resistances and supports given yesterday, and I have also posted a chart, a bullish candlestick pattern, bearish and neutral. So a bullish candle will be having a wick at the bottom, a bearish candle will be having a wick at the top, and a neutral candle will be having both the wicks. So at around 9:45 I have told 12,400 can be the resistance for Nifty at 9:45. At 9:45 to 15, Nifty has made a top of 12,390, 10 points away from 12,400, and this was the top for the day and it simply fell. At the same time in Bank Nifty, the top and the resistances were being taken in the range 12,300 to 962. So we have initiated a short in this range, and after that Nifty fell 100 points, more than 150 points it fell. I've also updated in the group. See, it took resistance in the range given yesterday and fell, and the last place where it took support, that is for temporarily, is at the lower end of the support level. So fall stopped at the support lower level, and for 20 minutes it just did time pass and again gave a breakout. You can see the breakout over here, and after the breakout Nifty again fell around 100 points. So around 100 points in the future segment, it was more than 100 points fall. So this was our second trade, and in the Nifty I was looking at the Bank Nifty. The possibly trades were at this candle, that is like opening range breakout. Also you can initiate a trade over here, and at around 12:10 I suppose, at 12:10 I have told longs can be initiated in Nifty if bullish candles are seen at 12,330. So at around 12:10 I have told keep reading candles in 5 minute time frame and long positions can be taken. At 12:10, so around this candle I have told longs can be taken if bullish candles are seen. At 12:30 it has given a good Marubozu candle and a bullish candle, a hammer candle over here. So long positions could have been taken here, and it simply gave a 20 to 30 point movement. And the Bank Nifty, so it was around 12:10 at this position, and at 12:35 250 it has given the buy signal. Longs could have been taken at this position, and it simply went 100 point up movement. You could have got not less than around 80 points, and this is the moment after 2 o'clock. It might be due to the expiry day sideways movement. So this was the trading style for today. If you like this video, give this video a thumbs up and also share with other traders. And coming to analysis for tomorrow, the same ranges are valid for tomorrow's trading session, that is for Bank Nifty 32,200 to 31,962, 31,800 to 31,870, and Nifty 12,330 to 12,360 and 12,290 to 12,265. So all these ranges are valid for tomorrow's trading session, and 12,400 can also be the resistance for tomorrow if at all market moves up. So this is analysis for tomorrow. If you like this video, share with the other traders also so that they might get benefited, and you can join the Telegram group from the link given in the description box, and you can check the past performance from the Telegram group and this YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.